It's you, Mr. Thorpe. Except your head is a penis.